team has worked very, very hard over the last few months to bring us their solution. Please be courteous and turn your phone ringers off. And don't do anything too distracting, please. Flashes are okay, and videotaping is okay. In this challenge, the team was asked to research the meanings, roles, and uses of a team-selected color, and then create and present a story about how the disappearance of a single color changes a world. You will also be introduced to a colorful character and be amazed by a vanishing act. The team is also asked to include two team choice elements that show off their interest, their skills, and their talents. Now, I am pleased to present, from Gonzaga Prep, the Weapon-Wielding Dragicorns! Audience, are you ready?
Yeah!
Frasers, are you ready?
We're ready to react to your vanishing act!
Team, are you ready?
And it is now possible to jump into the universe of books that you are studying. Oh, finally done with all my homework. I can go to... Wait, what? Oh, quarter nights, I forgot about English. Oh, no, 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 what am I going to do? The test for this is tomorrow. I knew I should have jumped into the beginning of the night. Oh, I found it. Thank you.
Sunday's paper. Get your paper.
Oh, God never gets any of this to come off. I suppose I must ask a second opinion on this. Hugo, Hugo, come here a moment, would you? Come on, Tom. Hey, look, it's the doctor's kid. Let's go see if we can weasel something out of him. Hugo, I don't want to look at this pen thing. I knew it was Rita has brought along. Look, he drew across me and it's not coming off.
Frankly, I didn't see much of a difference.
Really, Hugo, I thought you'd be more concerned. I mean,
and you're important. Ooh, that's important, but I'm running out of my time.
Let's skip a chapter highlighting after. Skimmy, this is hardly a crime. Everybody act five.
All right.
Okay.
What do you see? The tweeter's gone off!
Oh, you're right,
I do hate to admit it, Agnes, but you had a point all those chapters ago. He's running about mocking up everything with his horn fiddly wop, and he's showing no signs of stopping.
Is he always like this?
Of course, but you would understand.
How bad is it, Doctor?
Well, he's already a fairly touchy character, it seems. And this red color isn't going to help with his constant rushing about either. It's simply going to raise his blood pressure and heart rate. I don't see how it'll make things better. In fact, it's going to make things worse.
The color can do that to him.
Look, here it comes!
You're all important!
He's insane!
Yes, you're important!
No, you're just stressed.
How to tell what's important, which genes are important, I suppose, in conclusion, there's only one solution.
Hold on.
I'm going to memorize all of you.
No, I really don't think that's a good idea. Oh, dear.
And right about now, you and I start to worry.
Of course, now you start to worry. Hold on, give that to me.
Enough! I need to memorize for this test.
What do you mean, memorize?
I have a test over this play tomorrow, and all sweet monkey bread, what am I going to do?
Kato!
Yeah, yeah, colorful language, sorry.
Just tell me what you know.
No?
Sure, what have you learned about this play so far?
I don't know anything. I don't understand a single thing that's going on in this play besides relevant facts like Charlie dies in the end of Cinderella.
What?
Do you want out that part of the story yet, dear?
Sorry.
Listen, I think you should better give me that pen and...
Oh, sweet cream corn, what have I done?
Kato? Kato,
don't you see what I've done? Oh god, I can't read anything.
Now he realizes. Now, when everything's covered in red and his heart rate and blood pressure are through the roof, now he realizes.
You go hush, you're not helping. Kato, give that to me. Calm down. I think what you need, what you really, truly need. Forget about having to breathe. And just breathe. Yes, breathe. Put it all underneath. Suck it in through your teeth and just breathe. I know it seems like a never-ending dream. From which you can't awake, can't stop, can't catch a break. But give yourself a moment of a second of enjoyment. Take the pressure off your chest and give yourself a rest. Your grade is just a letter, and besides, you will do better if you take a quick lie down. Take a break, go calm down, and just breathe.
Okay, but the red's all gone.
Oh, yes.
Okay, but I'm actually interested in the story now. Can we go through it?
I can walk you through my world.
No, you think you can't imagine.
You don't have to memorize to see the story.